You don't know me, but I'm your biggest fan. And I... Well, I need your help. Can you know Smiling Jack Steiner? Meet me there and I'll explain everything.
It was a dark and stormy night. The heavens wept as I defiled Mother Nature.
Johnny, we're about to jump!
Right on. I'll see you at still.
Johnny?
They failed you, Johnny. But I never will. I'm your number one fan. For months, I've been collecting shit. Hey, shit. Sunglasses, old chewed up gum, a greasy comb. I thought I had had enough things that he touched. I was wrong.
Johnny?
Aisha.
Hold up. You cloned Gat?
Yeah.
All right, so where is...
I'm getting to that part.
Where's Shobo?
This is so fucking awesome!
Going to find our friend.
Yeah, let's do this.
Sit the fuck down, Jimmy. Leave this to the professionals.
Can you at least give me an autograph?
And so, our adventure begins.
You have any idea where to start?
If Johnny's pissed, he'll want a gun. Try friendly fire.
Everything this town has to offer? And that would be his first thought.
He's in a strange place and unarmed. Hell, it was my first thought here.
Yeah, but you knew we had to take on the syndicate. A clone of Gat ain't gonna know that.
His brain's scrambled. Sounds like he wants to make someone pay for Aisha's death.
Shit, good point. Doubt he's here. A pissed off clone of Johnny would be causing more problems. Try the next one.
Indeed, their friend had not been to the purveyor of weapons close by. But perhaps the next merchant would prove more enlightened.
Morningstar? Think they're after Johnny too?
I plan on asking them.
Here are heroes approach. Foot soldiers of the notorious Morningstar gang rain down a hail of bullets. Realizing the presence of these henchmen must hold a clue to the whereabouts of their friend, keeping one alive is the only avenue for answers.
Better leave one alive if we're gonna figure out what's up.
Want to keep breathing? You'll tell me what the Morningstar was doing here.
As long as you don't give me to that brute. He attacked some of our guys nearby, so we were tracking him down. Now, can I go?
You better find Gat before these guys do.
The Saints realized they had no idea where to continue the search. But then...
radio and there's something happening is technically illegal. Say it involves some big monster. I'll bet.
Right, we got it. Police were called to the strip club.
Shit, that sounds like Johnny.
The state-like advice of their intelligent and trusted friend. They raced over to the local strip joint, ready to deal with a full police investigation. But when they arrived...
Where's all the police?
And where's Johnny?
Damn! Would you look at this mess?
Police! Look at what you saints did to my club!
Hold up, man. We didn't have nothing to do with it.
What happened here? Where did he go?
Jesus! That big guy came in screaming his name and something about stripper poles and then started trashing the place! People panicked and he ran off!
At that moment, little did they know the building was being surrounded. Our heroes didn't have time to panic.
Man, we in deep shit here.
What do you want, Jimmy? We're under attack here.
I know! I heard on the police scanner they have you trapped inside. I have a way to track Gat. It's just right there.
Wait, don't... Shit, now we're waiting here for the kid.
Oh!
So it was. The Saints began their stand at technical legal. Determined to stay alive long enough to be saved from the police by their daring allies, they opened fire on the hordes of enemies bearing down on them. The danger was extreme, but they found the courage to endure. Never once did they lose faith in their friends.
That kid ain't coming. Oh shit, they called in the SWAT teams.
Jack, something better than this?
This is my mom's car! I hope you know it's very light.
That explains so much.
I can track down on my device here. Just keep us safe, all right?
Having arrived just in time to save the Saints from certain death, the three set out on a chase to the metropolis of Steelport in search of their clone friends. Amazed by the device built for such a purpose, they asked for an explanation on how it worked.
So you see, with the DNA of the Gat clone programmed into this bioscanner, I can train him to...
Just say it works and leave it at that.
He's faster than I had anticipated.
Without the steel port PD on our asses. more worried about us than the giant gat clone.
No touching! Ugh. I need this one!
I'm gonna be late for my hair appointment!
License. I wonder if she liked me.
problem.
That was certainly a close one.
Calling my allies to arms. I met them with the solution to our problem.
Okay, what the hell is that?
A mobile sage! Hop in! I'll explain along the way to Planet Saints!
And this is supposed to help us how?
Pierce is a singer! If he sings Aisha songs, we can calm the savage beast within Johnny, giving us a chance to reason with him!
You gotta be kidding. And why are we going to Planet Saints?
Today is Fan Appreciation Day at all those locations! Gat may turn up looking to reconnect with the Saints. Only problem is the crowd.
What about them?
We'll have to keep them from spooking him. Take this B-gun. My own genius creation. It should be able to hold off any crazy fans without killing them.
Jimmy, this is a B-gun. You know what? Fine. I'll try it. Time to serenade Gat.
I hate you right now.
Baby, I love the way you move. Land it on the floor. Man, what you doing? Can't break it some more. Wrong with having a little fun. And if I'm been like my checks did back in the day, before I got this paper, before I got paid, you know, I had this dream, and in some way, it can bounce like my checks did back in the day, bounce like my checks did back in the day, before I got this paper, before I got paid, you know, I had this dream, I'm thinking in some way, we can bounce like my checks did back in the day. Bounce with it, surely shake it like that. Throw it around and make it cry. Bounce with it, shake with it, break like that. Yeah. Throw it around and make it clap. Oh. I didn't know. Looking for some crackers, or you're looking for some hoes. Think you're from the get-go. Have a good time, some good wine. Somebody fine, bounce like my check did back in the day. Oh, I got this paper before I got paid. You know, the dream of making it some way.
I hear him. You must like be the other planet game. We have to hurry.
Let's get moving, Pierce.
The excitement of the crowd and the realization they will finally find their friend put the group in high spirits. Pierce's singing would work, just as the invention by yours truly had kept the fans at bay. With the strength of their leader guiding them all, there was nothing to fear. As they drove, they thought of all the good they will accomplish together.
Johnny, I'm here.
Fuck! He starts singing! I know it'll work!
I really hate you both right now!
The bees will work on Gat, right?
I think so.
I hope so. If they don't, Pierce is in trouble.
Everybody bounce like my checks did. Back in the day, you can bigger neck this paper before I got paid. You know, now this dream I'm thinking that some way you bounce like my checks did.
Shake it like that. Shake it, make it, shake it, shake it. Round and make you clap. Ladies, stop booing. Shake it like that. That's your part, girls. Yeah. Turn around and make it clap. That's what's up. Thank you. Checks. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. That. Yeah.
Check your
safe for we be making it up like third sweet saints. We be running all this fish. Yeah.
But quiet we might. The rage inside the tormented man could not be subdued with mere beads. It would take something more powerful. The most powerful feeling of all. Love.
He did it. He fucking did it!
She was his one true love. I couldn't let him live without her.
Pierce, it's actually working.
I told you!
Kid, you got lucky here.
Soon we can take them both home!
Wait, you hear that sound?
I should have known then. It was the sound of doom on our doorstep.
Aisha! No!
What? Now!
Now we gotta find something bigger to stop Gat. He was hard to control when he wasn't a rampaging clone.
Lucky for them, I had just the thing.
Look, I know this hasn't gone as smoothly as I said it would, but I know we can bring Gat back around. Come to my place and give me one more chance. You won't regret it.
Would you mind grabbing my ass?
What the hell happened?
Well, Johnny found his way back here and he, he took Pierce.
That I vaguely remember. I mean, to me, what happened to me?
Oh, that! You're feeling the effects of my irradiated Saints Flow!
Fucking what?
While you were out, I gave you Saints Flow I irradiated with my homemade particle accelerator! I intended to drink it myself, but seeing as I owed you for all this trouble,
is this killing me? I feel so... so amazing. Like, really great.
It should increase your speed, your strength, allow you to throw fireballs, make you impervious to harm and other... unknown side effects. My very own superhero concoction. Now you're ready to go after Johnny.
You're not kidding for once.
I'm hearing roars in the distance. Triangulating the source, and... I've got it! Sending you the location...
the god treading among mere mortals, the leader of the Saints set out to find their two trusted lieutenants. Meanwhile, their closest friend, Jimmy Torbison, scoured the information highway for news on...
Jimmy, you worry me. Like, seriously worry me.
What do you mean? How are you talking to me?
Because, really, you're not even a friend, much less a close one.
Oh my god, you have telepathic powers! You can hear my thoughts!
Hold on, I'm in your head? Get me out of here quick before I see... Shit, it's too late. Jimmy, use the damn phone. There's military everywhere.
You're right. Can you speak or should play that roaring sound, hoping to lure the Saints out? Oh God, I'm so sorry. I should have seen this coming.
Don't worry, I'm fine. Just find Gat already.
Search the airwaves for any sign of the lost Johnny Gat.
Finding my foot up your ass if you don't stop with the monologues.
Oh, right. Sorry. I heard over the radio there's loud roars coming from Planet Shanks. I'll be on the phone with you the whole way.
Surprised. I'll be there soon.
Just learn to drive.
time to stop. Pierce and Johnny need me.
Good.
I'm trying to help you.
Oh, now you want to try to reason with him.
Please, fail me.
I know, Johnny, but we can make it right.
Yeah, where your friend, Johnny?
Gat. Friend?
Come on, buddy. Let's get you back home.
Stripper pole?
That's right, man. Stripper pole.
And so ends the tale of our intrepid heroes, bound by the bond that they had for each other. Steelport is safe once again, but who knows when the Saints and their new allies may be called on to protect her. The end. Question mark?
You should lock your doors.
Yeah.
it.